to revise the debate. ותן טל ומטל לברכה. ונפרי אם זה לא חלינו ולנסי. ותן טל ומטל לברכה. Give us rain. Rain and also the dew. Why you pray about the dew? The dew are the whole year. Because our dew sometimes was the damage. I don't know what, in reality, I don't know what, what means. Do what is the damage and do what they give good. Be good. This is what I don't recognize the difference. But so are it in the Lohe. Why we need to mention? But if you forgot to mention Tal, you not care about it, because even so will be the do. The do will be even so. But in the summer will be mentioned in Israel, Morida Tal. To mention this Askoros Geshem, our difference between Askoros Geshem and Shilas Geshem. You know the difference. Askoros Geshem is only to remain it. Moshim Aruch Moshim Geshem. This is in the Chaya Meisi. But we talk about Shilas Geshem is to pray. ותן טל מוטל ברכה, ואז זה רק זה סנטנס, אבל הספרדים הם דיפרנס בלסינג, אם אתה יודע.
זה ספרד סידור.
ספרדים סידור הם דיפרנס, קומפליטס, ואנזר בלסינג, הם טופו בלסינג. סאמר בלסינג ווינטר בלסינג. זה, כן, אתה יכול לראות את זה. סאמר בלסינג זה דיפרנס ברך עלינו, וברכי, זה רעין, זה ברכינו. In the rain time, the same Bochenu. Here, Bochenu, Bochenu, in the summer, the same Bochenu, Muhammad Sajan, and Bochalem Tal, if I would say. I winter, Bochenu, Baruch Aleinu, Hashem, Bochenu, Hashem, this is. Yes, this is the difference. This is in the winter, there's a change. In the summer, the same as the blessing, Bochenu, this is the Bochenu. Yes. Now we want to talk a few words about it. Why we pray now, only this night? Why not soon after Sukkot festival? Right. When we finish Sukkot, this is the time of rain. We must pray in the end of Sukkot, Sun Chasire, in Oshad Rabbe, we must pray for rain.
Because we had to, people had to travel this to Eilat.
This is the regular reason. But
today it doesn't apply.
Yes, but I don't understand it. Because filigrams you have now, filigrams. Who people come to the temple from the time, what was the temple destroyed? If you know, plenty time was closed for the Jew to come to Jerusalem. Jerusalem was closed for the Jew.
Like today, the Har HaBayit is...
Why Har HaBayit is not... No, because the reason they come to Ole Regel, Pilgrim, or you say the Ole Regel is Pilgrim.
Pilgrims.
Pilgrims. Yes. They not... I don't understand this reason enough, but I want to say something new reason. This is what I believe. I believe the main reason is so, to mention us, we must pray for the temple. We must care about the temple. So, if you understand me, you will understand also what I have made a connection. I made contact, I bind the story what was yesterday. Was a shoot, Glick, Yuda Glick. What I find the connection? He was, people would welcome plenty to go to the mount. The Mount Temple. I don't say now, I don't want to say if you permitted to go in or not to be there. Our rabbis, I never went in, because our rabbis say not to go. Their rabbis say you're allowed to go in places, they know the place but it's not holy. Because
what are our rabbis, what are their rabbis?
Our rabbis is Haredim, and our rabbis not Haredim. They're not Haredim, what we say Mizrahi. Our rabbis, not only Haredim, not only Mizrahi, are also Haredim, what they say, you may to go because they go in the places. That means that no, that not Hali, because a month is double than the Hali place. The Hali place is only between 250-300 meters, and the month by himself is 500 meters, more than 500 meters. So it's double the place. So they know, they say they know the place where permitted to go in. I don't, our rabbis don't let it to say, because people will go in, then they will not know exactly the place. This is, they will go in the place where it's permitted to go in.
Can it be that they say that the Muslims say, claim that they have the Hayesod, the Even, the
Shtia, Even Shtia.
Even Shtia.
We mean, the Radvaz mean, the Even Shtia is what are inside in the mask, Omar mask. Not the Al-Aqsa mask, it's two masks, silver head, roof, and a gold roof. The gold roof is the Omar mask. Omar mask, this is, the Radvaz means that this is the Even Shtia. I'm not sure, because I heard another opinion. Because I heard many other opinions, I don't know what to do. Because if I don't go in, I don't know where to go, where not to go. This, I don't want to go in this problem.
Has the rabbi been there?
What?
Has the rabbi been there?
Rabbi?
A rabbi.
No. What you ask? I don't understand you.
Have you been there?
No, I've never been. Because our rabbi said don't go in. I mean, they're not sure the reason. I believe the reason is not to go in, because you don't know the place where you are permitted to go, where we not are permitted to go. Because the Rambam went in, I know the Montefiore, if you know the story. You know the name of Moshe Montefiore?
I know the name, he was a wealthy man.
He went in.
When?
He went in and the rabbi was scared on him, he shouted on him, why you went in, and he became, because somebody gave him advice and not good advice. So I told him, if you go in a closed place, in a closed cover, you may to go in. It's not true. But this was a mistake, and he asked for forgiving for Godish Bob, he made sure. I don't know what to do, because our rabbis, I told you, this, our rabbis say, don't go in, we don't go in. I don't say anything, because if somebody go after his rabbi, I can't tell him nothing. If somebody asks me, I don't answer him. I tell him, we don't go, this is what I tell him. Our behavior is not to go in. If you go in, and I tell him, he went with people but know the places, I don't can tell him anything. I tell him, this is not our behavior. This is what I can tell him, it's not our behavior. But what I want to say you, is the same time, I was believe, this year I was thinking, why we wait for the Oile Regel, for the pilgrims? Why we wait, not our? I know the Ran, I know the Rishonim say it was a few times was people will come over, because few times they come pilgrims. I don't believe that, because this is enough reason. Because I know the history. The history shows that very less people came. We saw this, I say this after this, soon after Sukkot. What was Sukkot? Home many days we was take the Lulev. The whole Sukkot, why? Torah say only one day.
The rabbi is rabbinical.
You're rabbinical, why? They say, don't forget, you wait to the temple. So I say also, wait to the temple, come to pilgrims. This is my opinion in this chat. Why we need to pray only today? Because we want to remember, not forget. Temple, we must pray. Every day we pray. You are serious? You pray when you say in Bonnevis Amigdash, you are serious? You said that you don't come in? You said that the temple is not here yet? No, we forgot the temple. pity we forgot, because Gemara alone say Avelus Yeshono, a mourning what is a long time, people, the Rotein makes this less to the feelings. So because this, I feel the short contact with the rain, because this was my new opinion of why we wait till now, because it was waiting for the temple. Teach us. Compare yourself, the temple must be soon. So I feel that there's contact, because it's shooting now to remember us. He wants to go to the temple because he wants to rebuild the temple. I don't know if you're right or not right. I don't mix in this side if you're right or not right in what he's going or not going, because he has his rabbis. I don't tell him nothing. But I feel the Rebbeinu Shalom tell us where you are in this point. You wait for the temple or not? Pity, I don't feel so much that I'd be sorry. I can tell you what they say the Yavetz. Yavetz say, every Tisha B'Av, who cry enough?
Nobody.
No, no, it's not true.
Enough must be.
Enough, no. But our people would cry, but very few, very, very few. Well, because what the Gemara say, Avelus Yeshono, something was old, is not so easy to feel it, to make this fresh. You must work a lot to make this fresh, to feel it. This is one point what I understand. The story yesterday, the sad story, is to teach us that today we will start to pray of the rain. Not only today we will start to pray of the rain. Why? Because pilgrims, you must wait again until the coming of the pilgrims. This is one point what I want to explain. The second point, I feel also, the weekly parsha is, you know what is the weekly parsha?
Lech Lecha.
Lech Lecha, what it say?
Go.
Go for from where?
No. Lean.
No. Go for where?
From where?
From where?
Mi Arzecha. Mi
Shenoladetcha.
Moladetcha. Beit Avicha.
If you go from where place, from where do you start to go? From the land or from your home? Where is the first place that you start to
your
go?
Your home.
Is why say the land. What say the sentence? Opposite.
Opposite, yeah. Okay.
Why? The Medrash explained it. Shimi bat v'shichachi bet avich. He don't speak about geographic going. He talk about soul going. The first place what you decide is for the country. After this, you forgot the city, what you want to live in, yes, the homeland. And later, you for your home. This is the end. So you forgot what you forgot in the end. What is it you forgot? Shimi bat, listen, and you forgot to listen, and you forgot this. In this minute, what the Creator tells us, you go from your home, is not means leave the place, leave the contact with the place. So the Jew not have homeland. If you know that what I tell you now, this is what I tell you. A Jew not have homeland.
Uh-huh. Even today?
Even today.
No.
No, it's not homeland. So I tell you, well, now, the last week, what I mean the last week was, they want to make a demonstration about, you know what they say? The Milky, I don't know what is it, Milky is something, but Milky is something like yogurt, sweet yogurt, something, I don't know what it is, something like candy yogurt.
Yogurt.
No, something, I don't know what it is. because never I ate it. Milky, this is something for milk. The say in Berlin is much cheaper. Come to Berlin. This was people who was living in Israel, they left Israel, he went to Berlin, and he say, the Miliki, come to Berlin, leave Israel, because the Miliki in Berlin is much cheaper. This is, you can't understand now why it is not a homeland. Why? The Ben Shalom tell us, Israel is not a homeland. Israel is only what are say the psalm people what they say לתת להם נחלת גויים ועמל גויים מראשו למען ישמרו תורתם ותצפה לצורו. Why was giving the land only to keep the Torah? Also was something interesting yesterday in the United Nations. The Arabs say the Jews want to change the Islam city, Jerusalem is Islam city. What they say, what is made yesterday, the first time, a long time not done, the Jew don't need, he brings the Bible, and say, look the Bible what he say.
Who?
The Jew, what, no, the Jew.
Who was it?
In the United Nations.
The ambassador
from the Israel. First time you bring the Bible to tell what you say in Jerusalem is Israel.
And I think Nathan, Nathan, I can't pronounce the name, Benjamin. He's been going a little bit the Haredi way.
The political does not interest me. It tells me more the religious points. The first, I mean the first time long, in the beginning, Ben Gurion, or in the beginning when it started the United Nations, they mentioned the Bible. But they forgot, the 60 years they forgot to bring the Bible for a witness. Yesterday there was enforced to remember the whole reason that we are here is because the Bible, the Rebbe should have told us.
What did the Muslims say?
The Muslims say it's false, this is a Muslim place.
Jerusalem, so they said what the Bible says is false?
They say, you bring the Bible, they say Jerusalem is a Jewish place.
So the Muslims said to
no. Bring... The Arabs say it is a Muslim place, okay. And the Jew want to change it.
And then they bring the Bible?
The Jew bring the Bible.
Which Pasuk?
He bring the Bible, I don't know what Pasuk, but he bring the Bible and say, look the Bible.
What did the Muslims say after that?
I don't know. This, I don't know what Pasuk.